taking a selfie?
Of just my stuff.
Your stuff? What other selfie would you want?
Clearly. Well, there's certain things you can plug into it.
I actually need a wire toasted one of those fucking LED lights because, like, I had this ran at a job site and he came in and plugged his shit in there.
Oh no. You mean the LEDs didn't work on that? That's weird. Imagine that. Okay, video out later, but we're getting ready to tack in our first of many metal frames into the windows and doors. This is container one of the three. Ground down all the areas we're gonna tack weld. I burned through Jeremy's blades. Let's see, how many of those discs did I go through? 19, 20? No, they're still good. Smile, you're on camera. Now we're gonna get ready to weld in. We're doing this first steel frame for this first first door. This is one of the three rail doors that's going in. Bedroom, bathroom, bedroom. Container one that we're working on is the bedrooms and bathrooms of the nook itself. So Jeremy's gearing up to weld number one. You don't want me welding. I am not that good.
Yeah.
satisfactory. I mean, who are we talking about? This guy?
Yep.
Can I one hand this? What do you think? This is my bad shoulder too. I got it. Kick it back in. I'll kick the bottom. Yes, sir. Let me check this side. Oh, it's not where I want it to be. Yeah, just that corner. What about this side, though?
I think I'll just cut down those legs
grind.
A little bit. No, just down.
This okay. Is. This I'm feels pretty smooth. Okay, I got it. Move that out of the way, and I'll pull it. All right, you gotta cut down the legs just a smidger. It's like about an eighth. I'm gonna get a sippy of energy. It's getting hot out here. You mean to pinch down on this, or are you good?
Yeah, you can.
Maybe that'll stay like
this. Maybe that'll stay.
Shy, say hi. Yeah.